Stockton left side. Stock splits the defenders. Pulls up. Stockton holding. Inside. Great feed to Morris. Left hook. Fighting to go low. They take it up top to Stockton. John drives to the hoop. Feeds back to Tag. Slam dunk. There's the tag.
Shot from 16 out. On the rim though. Tipped out. Nicely done by Foster. Stockton's got it. Ahead to Antoine. Great pass. Score the layup. 3-point jumper. No good. Stockton grabs another one. Ahead to Russell. On the low. Slam dunk. Stockton. Stockton. Wide left, parallel with a free throw line. Low to Shannon Anderson. Oh, he missed the layup, but he's fouled. Again, to Stockton, 3-point range. Drexler with him. How did he want to feed the Hornets?
Oh, baby.
Stockton, the Hornets.
Diamond play of the game. John Stockton with time running out of the clock. Pressure by Drexler. Beautiful feed to Hornets. Cutting left to right, and he banks it in.
Stockton down the left side. Stockton wide left here over the free throw line. He looks into the shot. He's got him. Jackknife it up. It is.
He went out of the middle to Danielle. Knocked it away. Danielle back court. Stockton. Stockton 3-on-1 underneath the shot. He'll fake. He'll turn. He'll score.
With 8 seconds on the shot clock. Stock pick left or right. Dive hard to the hoop. Flips it to Danielle. Great pass. And he dunks it in from left side.
Stockton back door to Danielle. Great pass. Oh, he tried to back it to go, but he's knocked to the floor.
Devine. And Malone steals it. Nice drop off the Padgett. Tipped in by Malone.
Very deliberate offense for the Jazz, as we've seen over the years. A three-shot Hoffman, yes.
Hang on to the basketball. Stockton. Great pass underneath. What a beautiful pass. Nice young-looking rookie as well, Stockton. Good pass to Marshall. Boy, he threaded the needle there.
He was triple-teamed with nowhere to go.
Stockton the other way. Great pass. He's amazing. Alexander blocked by Karolinko.
Long arm.
Marshall. Blocking. Score the goal. They call a foul on Whitney. Up ahead. Score the goal and a foul call.
Wizards tonight.
Karolinko off the glass.
Malone, a pick and slip to the glass, lays it up and in. He threw that one up tentatively. And here come the Jazz. The no-look. Stockton to Malone. Up and in with the left hand.
Oh, he faked the whole crew out on the floor.
He's averaging 8 assists a game, but he's also averaging 3 turnovers.
Well, that was a tough timeout also, because now the Blazers only have 2 timeouts left.
Stockton lobs it to Malone. How many times has that been the case?
I don't know about that one. I think the ref may have blew that one.
Malone with all kinds of room, and he puts it down. Now gathers himself. Terrific play by Harper. Here's Keefe inside off a tremendous left-hand pass from Stockton. No good, and now it's Stockton. Anderson fills the lane, and Shannon Anderson.
Looking for Stockton. He's got him at midcourt right side. Nice play by Mike. Base right. Pin ball. Stockton down the alley with a ball. Traylor, Mike Brown, one bounce, go to the hoop. Loop it up and in. Down court to Stockton. Stockton leads it underneath the blue. Reverse it. Lay it up and in. Count it. He's fouled. Blue Edwards. Heat in the screen. Stock behind it. Stock rolls to Mark. Great pass. Go to the hoop. Score it. Big Mark. Stockton the assist. 4 points for Eaton.
Talk about him throughout the game.
Jaren Collins.
Jazz shoot more free throws than anybody in the league. Warriors are second.
And Karl Malone.
Just Jerry Sloan just makes these guys work. Look at the cut inside. Once again, it's everybody standing around on the weak side.
Murphy losing it. Starts running, and the Jazz have tied the ball game.
And then just a little handoff, and Starks an easy finish.
Russell on the curl to Stockton, dropping it off for Malone. Mid-range jumper is in for the mailman.
That's what I look at.
That made free throws, first point tonight. Malone. Stockton. Driving. Arenas is playing with 5 fouls, remember.
Got to put pressure on the ball, so he can't make a pass.
Magic cuts back door again and draws the foul.
Anderson from Stockton. Anderson picks off the inbound. Stockton slings it ahead for Bailey, who's alone.
Going to advance through the pain and defeat they felt the last 2 years.
Stockton, an oft-repeated phrase.
Evening is defense.
Stockton to Anderson for three. Great shot by Anderson.
Time since his junior high school days.
What a second, got a great feed from Stockton. On the floor, Utah with this lead. All their starters on the floor.
Well, that tells you how important Gary Sloan thinks this game. And wow.
And here's Stockton digging on that Hexel. Morris for three.
You also can get a lot of good things by taking the ball in the basket.
Shot clock at one.
John Stockton is so good. He has eyes all over his head, able to see everybody, waits for the cutter, and always seems to make the right play.
Rasheed Wallace, he throws up a three. Malone leaks out. Malone fouled.
Hot position on the floor right there.
Malone, beautiful cut. Almost threw it away. Stockton to save. Howard Eisley, a three.
The health bad in our country.
Oh, nice long pass.
That sets up Russell for an easy two. To Jackson. Rebound Ostertag. Stockton back in for Utah. The long feed to Malone. Oh, almost with her eyes closed.
A lob for Malone to beat Mason. Never saw it.
Stockton using the pick. Got the step. Sets it up for Pollies. And the game is tied at 80.
Of the Jazz game. Pippen misses a three. Stockton rips it to Russell. Got it. Stockton beautifully to Malone for the Jazz.
Into the corner. Remember, Utah had a 26-18 lead in game number four. And the layup.
They love to bring the high screen and roll right here.
And setting the screen is Gilliam, and there is Stockton going out to wide open Ryan Russell on the bench with four fouls and 11 points, weakening the Sonics. And there is Malone with Grant running him, and Malone on the pass from Stockton, leaving it open for Malone. He's got it. Malone now with 21.
Que jogão, Utah Jazz, Phoenix Suns. Stockton. Stockton. Marcação do Jason Kidd, Stock.
Baixo da cesta, sem maiores problemas, você viu a dupla marcação chegando em cima dele e ele assim mesmo conseguiu fazer o passe.
Uma cena de cinema. E cena de cinema. Deu para intimidar o pivô da equipe reserva, que fica completamente à vontade dentro do garrafão. Alden Paulinich com 4 pontos no jogo.
O Karl Malone, mas estão esquecendo de cobrir o Alden Paulinich, que vem tirando vantagem. Veja que belo passe do Stockton.
Chris Dudley. A marcação por zona estava sendo feita no chamado weak side, que é o lado oposto.
Essa noite, uma peça importantíssima, inclusive você notou que o outro Polonício entrou jogando.
Estão jogando, aí sigue John Stockton com o balão para Jehona Canasta. Posesión de balão para John Stockton, aí temos Canasta.
Vamos a ver se eles são capazes de remontar, se lo coge Utah, digo. Aí o balão aí que se ha encontrado e Canasta, marcado por Fischer. Vamos a ver, vean aí.
Kobe Bryant com balão.
Vaya balón que ha cogido, canasta.
Stockton botándola y sigue Stockton. Vean la lucha, balón de Dennis Rodman. Bienvenidos al club, curso baloncestístico 98-99, canasta.
Eso es un ordenador. Fíjate el tío, si es que no tiene visión. Qué bárbaro, qué bestia. ¡Oh! ¡Qué barbaridad! ¡Qué pase le ha metido, Damien! ¡Vaya crack! Espectacular.
Stockton, Jazz on the move. Down the left side, he's got the mailman. The mailman. Oh, baby. That was a dustbuster. And now to Stockton. He gets away from Humphreys. Stock down the middle. Right side, Malone. Dustbuster. He's there. The mailman.
From the free throw line. Here's Malone.
Taking the shot and making it, though.
Stockton gets the weird pass out just underway in the second quarter. And Brown goes up with a big one. 3 feet. Three on three. Stockton cuts away from Tucker. Uh-oh. Eaton picks off the errant Nick pass. And Bailey again. Make that 14.
Seen at the guard position. Oh, look at that pass.
Breaking the other way behind Johnny Newman.
I might add, of Stockton grabbing that ball.
Stockton feeds.
Look out.
And Rod Strickland went for the offensive foul.
He's now with 21 points, continuing his hot streak. He must have picked something up on the...
Oh, Stockton picking out Eaton, and Eaton's not fast.
Back with Williams to open the second half. Off a screen, Corbin can't hit. What a great offensive board by Malone. And then Corbin from Stockton. Malone inside, yes!
And continue.
Malone, nice play, nice play. Got the roll, the mailman from John Stockton.
John Stockton using the clock. I think it shows you the confidence that Jerry Sloan has in Kirilenko, that he's on the floor now in these clinch time minutes.
Stockton to Kirilenko.
Utah about to make it three straight wins, nine of their last 12. This is a team that started the season at 6-11. They will go to the 500 mark. Kirilenko.
Aaron Malone coming over, setting a pick, and gets it right back from Stockton and puts it up for two, and he's fouled.
He puts it up over Bailey. The shot is a little strong into the arms of Malone, off to Stockton. To Bobby Hansen along the baseline.
Duckworth is looking for a foul. Three pass inside from Stockton.
Hansen. And Bobby Hansen rebound. Jazz run with Stockton. Malone, 16-10, Utah. Carl. Scores. Coming out of the CBA. Played with Albany, New York. Turpin. Stockton, Malone. Good play.
Good play by Porter to wait for the defense, and it broke down, and he got two. But here's Malone on the other end.
Going to play this ball game without Rod Higgins. He is not going to play tonight. He has a high. Stockton dribbling left side. The shot clock down to 10. Nice. We played 6.5 of the first quarter. John Stockton finally beats Carl Malone. And the rebound to Carl Malone, the NBA's fifth leading rebounder. He's been slumping of late, though, on the boards. In last night's home win against the Cavaliers off the bench in 15th night, and he ties the game. Bailey gets by Alford, help out defense. He scores over McDonald and Bull. Endangering his health, he got up to nearly 300 pounds.
But you know, the thing is, nice pass by Stockton.
Mark Eaton is hurt. He may have been poked in the eye. He is lying in the lane. They better watch out. They may trample him. Hansen, reverse layup. Bailey is doubled upon catch. They knock his goggles loose. Shot clock at three. Malone way out of his range. Baseline right. Made it anyway. Here's Stockton. Great free throw shooter. Feeds Bailey. Explosive move.
Being played by Hughes. There is Kirilenko.
Stockton. Chased by Brown, finding Padgett.
A little more than the right side. And you know, the last time we did this with Michael Jordan, he was much better. He's
from the field. Kirilenko.
Front court. Stockton right side, pulls up. He's open. He doesn't take it. Underneath, nice feed to Carl. He lays it up and in. Counted, he's fouled.
Most of the fans headed to the exits at the same time. The fans thought it was going to be a tough one. And now Stockton Malone.
And head to Philadelphia Thursday night. Malone, and he just wheels that one in.
Malone comes out to set the screen. The lead for Malone off the pick and roll.
Well, you. Malone from Stockton.
That's a total read. The minute Stockton sees that guard slip up, all of a sudden it's a slip right to the basket, and you've got to get the weak side big man stepping up there.
Technical free throw. The Jazz up by 10. Here's Chris Mars.
Just got away with a carry.
Oh, what a pass. Yes. And a
touch. But never touch the ball with that left hand. The defense, you cannot play behind Carl Malone. Too deep. That's
with a two-point lead. Malone getting possession. In a second, Longley came together. Shot clock at three. Here's Foster.
Chicago has not been able to capitalize on Scottie down low against Hornacek.
Post attack, saving the pass. Here's Stockton. Game four of the NBA Finals. Bulls with the Bulls up 2-1. And Jordan comes up court. Stockton fires down on Malone. And the Jazz have taken a one-point lead.
John Stockton, you work on this pass your whole life. You rarely had it. Michael totally misjudged it. Stockton, normally so stoic, he says, yeah. 2-3. Give him the pogo stick out there.